Hi, today I would like to show you the functionality of section in Idea Statica. With section you can create a picture with labels and dimension lines as a cut through your 3D model. You can work in this cut and change, for example, some components, and you can print this picture in your report. My name is Ivan Beleš and I am support engineer for SCIA and Idea Statica. Now we are in Idea Statica connection, and I have used a model from the connection library because it has some angles. If you have some rectangular model, then it's not so necessary to create these sections, but they are very useful if you have, for example, rectangular hollow sections, and in these sections you have some components and you don't see it and you want to document it, or you want to change the dimensions in the modeling. So how you can create a section? Simply click with the right mouse button on some plate or some member plate and use this create section. That's all, that's very easy. We will create also another one. So first the question, how you can go out from this section back to the 3D model? Simply click on some view for 3D. This transparent view is very good. And then you can select another plate, right mouse button, create section. So we have now two sections and you can switch between them. The first one and the second one. Sometimes you get this section in the opposite direction than you want. For example, sometimes we get the section on the plate of the member. Let's go back, for example, here. I will click with the right mouse button on the web of the member, create section, and you see we don't see the plate. So I would like to show it from the opposite side. There is a button for it here, this one. Simply click on it and then you see the section from the opposite direction. You can change the dimensions of this clipping box. Simply click on the clipping box, you see these arrows and you can change it. That's very easy. You can change also the depth. This is very, very useful if you have too much objects there and too much labels and dimension lines, then you can make it thinner and then you don't have so much objects and so much descriptions and labels. So it's better now, but I see it not from the correct side. I would like to see it directly in Z direction of the plate, and this is not very easy to do it at the moment. There is a small trick. If you select this section from this menu, this one or some another, and go back, and then you change the dimensions, it doesn't matter which one, then Idea Statica jumps back to the correct view directly on the section. So it doesn't matter how is your model rotated during your work, it will be correctly printed. So it's not about the printing, it's about the viewing now for the operations. And then you can select some operation and change it. Also, if you select this operation or some another object, then you can change the dimensions and it's not jumping back in the Z direction. It's only in the Z direction if you select something from this list and then it's here, and then if you change something, thickness or width, then it's jumping back. So it's all about the view direction. If you have too much things on your model, and for example, you don't need the welds, then you can simply click on this list and you can deactivate the welds or bolts or the names of the members and what is it? Dimension lines. Okay, you have only naked picture. So you can change whatever you want, activate and deactivate. If you want to print this section, so that's everything in the model. So you can work with it, you can change the dimensions. You can delete it if you want. If you delete the component or some member plate, which on which was the section attached, then this section will be not printed. This is automatically, so there is no empty rectangle, but it stays in the list. So if you want to delete it, you can delete it manually from here. So, and now the output, I run the calculation, it's very quick. And now I go to the report, and for the report there is one button, and it's here, this one icon, and with this icon you can activate the sections, simply regenerate, and then you get it in your output. So it's very simple with these four views and my two or three sections. So that's all. Thank you very much. Bye.